Dear student, in synopsis study of geometrical construction, we already discussed perpendicular bisector of the given segment and angle bisector of the given angle. Now, in this new concept of geometrical construction, we introduce two different concepts. The first concept is related to similar triangle and second concept is related to circle with tangent. When we draw the construction of two similar triangles, then this construction is based on the considering the given ratio of the sides of the triangle. In this situation, we use two different conditions. In first condition, when all the vertices are distinct, means different. For example, here we take triangle ABC, similar triangle DEF. In these two triangles, no any vertex is common. In second condition, when one vertex is common, means we take example triangle ABC, similar triangle APQ. As we observe, here angle vertex A is common. In second concept of this chapter, we discuss the construction of circle with tangent. Here, we draw this tangent by using three different conditions. In first condition, we draw the tangent of the given circle by using center. In second condition, we draw the tangent of the given circle without using center. And in third condition, we draw the tangent of the given circle by taking the point outside of the center. Means, in this chapter, we discuss two different concepts. The first one, construction of two similar triangles, and second one, construction of tangent of a given circle.